Hello, great to have you with us, and a warm welcome to the Atatürk Olympic Stadium. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here. And I'm anticipating...
Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. We've barely got started and already a yellow card. Now, will that be potentially problematic for player and official?
Well, it will be, because the player's on the tightrope now. He's now thinking about everything that goes in front of him.
Mount. Chilwell. Chilwell. Teammates in the middle. And an effective clearance. Played into the centre of the box. Well, no end product. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Showing teamwork and commitment. Reece James. Excellent vision. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw.
Kane. Harry Kane! Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. And over comes the corner. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball.
Well, flinging himself at it. So the corner played into the box. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Wonderful block. Tammy Abraham. He's given it straight to the opposition. And a throw-in it's going to be. Reece James. Calvert-Lewin. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. James Maddison. Dele Alli now. Harry Kane. And Lacazette. Oh, big chance. And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match.
Goal for the visitors. Number 13, Harry Kane.
Into the advanced position. An authoritative challenge. Dele Alli. Counter-attacking, very much an option. He's in behind. Really vital interception. And take it away. Kane. Zaha. And he might be through here. Cuts it back. Still a chance. and collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. No mistake by the keeper. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Can they nudge in front? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Could be a chance to break here. Fine teamwork to win it back. Dele Alli, excellent vision. And Bale's making headway. And another goal! It doesn't get much better than this. A debut double.
Well, it's a double bubble, Derek. You can't believe it. Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw.
And a goal kick is the outcome. This looks promising out wide. In with a chance! But it can't get all the way through. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
And able to close down the shot. Getting in there to intercept. A real attacking intent from the Vipers. Lacazette. And still danger here. In it goes at the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Goal for the visitors.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. They've regained possession. Kane. Now Lacazette. And smart defending. Abraham. Slipshod passing.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Dele Alli. Can he put it away? Good defending to prevent the chance. Redmond. Delightful pass. Or can they be creative from here? Just the clearance that was needed. Wilfried Zaha. James Maddison. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, you have to give plenty of plaudits to Harry Kane for this performance. Away they go again, and reflecting on that first half, what we saw was eye-catching football from Vipers. Are we in for more of the same in the second half? Issa Diop. Dele Alli now. Kane. It's a weighted pass. Well, not taking any chances and tipping that over the bar. So the corner played into the box. And that is sensational. Three goals in his first game for the club.
Well, three goals in any game is dreamland, but the debut hat-trick, well played, son. Well, it comes in from the corner. It's a decent delivery, but he gets ahead of his marker. That's the key to this. Gets his head on it. It's in the back of the net.
James. Here's Mount. Greenwood. And he's in. And that is defending of the highest order. Already closing him down here. Abraham. Opportunity. Serbi. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
I'd be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, no stopping him. And he read it superbly. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Oh, he's through here. Can he convert? Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Dele Alli. Harry Kane, and a poor ball. And the pass from Gareth Bale intercepted. Bale's through ball. And it's still on for him. Kane, a goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Goal for the visitors, number 13, Harry Kane.
Servi, on attacking possibilities. And a tidy tackle. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Kane. Lacazette here. Well, he didn't miss by all that much. Wide in the end. Oh, judgment error by the keeper. A punch-happy goalkeeper. Wonderful block. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Lacazette. Here's Kane. Great block again. Can they hit on the break? They need to get bodies back. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? Options in the middle. And space available inside. Cross blocked. Danger averted. And winning it back. 15 minutes remaining. 7. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Kane. And it's a quality pass. And Dele Alli's at the back post. Not away completely. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw.
Chances on. Teammate in support. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Harry Kane.
Well, he keeps going. Very quick thinking there. Bale. Could be a chance to break here. Defenders need to cover. Bale. Now Lacazette. In with a chance. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Committed challenge. Lacazette. Oh, good vision. Fractionally offside. James. Greenwood. Calvert-Lewin. Well, spot on with that challenge. Harry Kane. Lacazette. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Kane. Can he take advantage? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Lee.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team. They create for fun and have a lovely attacking style about them. Clinical finishing today as well.